بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful.
ألف لام را تلك آيات الكتاب المبين.
ألف لام را. These are the verses of the clear book.
إِنَّا أَنزَلْنَاهُ قُرْآنًا عَرَبِيًّا لَعَلَّكُمْ تَعْقِلُونَ.
Indeed, we have sent it down as an Arabic Quran that you might understand.
نَحْنُ نَقُصُّ عَلَيْكَ أَحْسَنَ الْقَصَصِ بِمَا أَوْحَيْنَا إِلَيْكَ هَذَا الْقُرْآنِ بِمَا أَوْحَيْنَا إِلَيْكَ هَذَا الْقُرْآنَ وَإِن كُنْتَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِ لَمِنَ الْغَافِلِينَ.
We relate to you, O Muhammad, the best of stories in what we have revealed to you of this Quran, although you were before it among the unaware.
إِذْ قَالَ يُوسُفُ لِأَبِيهِ يَا أَبَتِ إِنِّي رَأَيْتُ أَحَدَ عَشَرَ كَوْكَبًا وَالشَّمْسَ وَالْقَمَرَ رَأَيْتُهُمْ لِي سَاجِدِينَ.
Of these stories mentioned when Joseph said to his father, O my father, indeed I have seen in a dream 11 stars and the sun and the moon. I saw them prostrating to me.
قال يا بني لا تقصص رؤياك على إخوتك فيكيدوا لك كيدا إن الشيطان للإنسان عدو مبين.
He said, O my son, do not relate your vision to your brothers or they will contrive against you a plan. Indeed, Satan, to man, is a manifest enemy.
وَكَذَلِكَ يَجْتَبِيكَ رَبُّكَ وَيُعَلِّمُكَ مِنْ تَأْوِيلِ الْأَحَادِيثِ وَيُتِمُّ نِعْمَتَهُ عَلَيْكَ نعمته عليك وعلى آل يعقوب كما أتمها على أبويك من قبل إبراهيم وإسحاق إن ربك عليم حكيم.
And thus will your Lord choose you and teach you the interpretation of narratives and complete his favor upon you and upon the family of Jacob, as he completed it upon your fathers before, Abraham and Isaac. Indeed, your Lord is knowing and wise.
لَقَدْ كَانَ فِي يُوسُفَ وَإِخْوَتِهِ آيَاتٌ لِلسَّائِلِينَ.
Certainly were there in Joseph and his brothers signs for those who ask, such as
إِذْ قَالُوا لَيُوسُفُ وَأَخُوهُ أَحَبُّ إِلَىٰ أَبِيْنَا مِنَّا وَنَحْنُ عُصْبَةٌ إِنَّ أَبَانَا لَفِي ضَلَالٍ مُبِينٍ.
When they said, Joseph and his brother are more beloved to our father than we, while we are a clan. Indeed, our father is in clear error.
اقتلوا يوسف أو اطرحوه أرضا يخل لكم وجه أبيكم وتكونوا من بعده قوما صالحين.
Kill Joseph or cast him out to another land. The countenance of your father will then be only for you, and you will be after that a righteous people.
قَالَ قَائِلٌ مِّنْهُمْ لَا تَقْتُلُوا يوسف وألقوه في غيابة الجب يلتقطه بعض السيارة إن كنتم فاعلين.
Said a speaker among them, Do not kill Joseph, but throw him into the bottom of the well. Some travelers will pick him up if you would do something.
قالوا يا أبانا ما لك لا تأمنا على يوسف وإنا له لناصحون.
They said, O our father, why do you not entrust us with Joseph while indeed we are to him sincere counselors?
أرسله معنا غدا يرتع ويلعب وإنا له لحافظون.
Send him with us tomorrow that he might eat well and play, and indeed we will be his guardians.
قال إني ليحزنني أن تذهبوا به وأخاف أن يأكله الذئب وأنتم عنه غافلون.
Jacob said, Indeed, it saddens me that you should take him, and I fear that a wolf would eat him while you are of him unaware.
قالوا لئن أكله الذئب ونحن عصبة إنا إذا لخاسرون.
They said, If a wolf should eat him while we are a strong clan, Indeed, we would then be losers.
فَلَمَّا ذَهَبُوا بِهِ وَأَجْمَعُوا أَنْ يَجْعَلُوهُ فِي غَيَابَةِ الْجُبِّ وَأَوْحَيْنَا إِلَيْهِ لَتُنَبِّئَنَّهُمْ بِأَمْرِهِمْ هَذَا وَهُمْ لَا يَشْعُرُونَ.
So when they took him out and agreed to put him in the bottom of the well, but we inspired to him, you will surely inform them someday about this affair of theirs while they do not perceive your identity.
وَجَاءُوا أَبَاهُمْ عِشَاءً يَبْكُونَ.
And they came to their father at night weeping.
قالوا يا أبانا إنا ذهبنا نستبق وتركنا يوسف عند متاعنا فأكله الذئب وما أنت بمؤمن لنا ولو كنا صادقين.
They said, O our father, Indeed, we went racing each other and left Joseph with our possessions, and a wolf ate him. But you would not believe us, even if we were truthful.
وَجَاءُوا عَلَىٰ قَمِيصِهِ بِدَمٍ كَذِبٍ قَالَ بَلْ سَوَّلَتْ لَكُمْ أَنفُسُكُمْ أَمْرًا فَصَبْرٌ جَمِيلٌ وَاللَّهُ الْمُسْتَعَانُ عَلَى مَا تَصِفُونَ.
And they brought upon his shirt false blood. Jacob said, Rather, your souls have enticed you to something, so patience is most fitting. And Allah is the one sought for help against that which you describe.
وجاءت سيارة فأرسلوا واردهم فأدلى دلوه قال يا بشرى هذا غلام وأسروه بضاعة والله عليم بما يعملون.
And there came a company of travelers. Then they sent their water drawer, and he let down his bucket. He said, Good news, here is a boy. And they concealed him, taking him as merchandise. And Allah was knowing of what they did.
وَشَرَوْهُ بِثَمَنٍ بَخْسٍ دراهم معدودة وكانوا فيه من الزاهدين.
And they sold him for a reduced price, a few dirhams, and they were concerning him of those content with little.
وقال الذي اشتراه من مصر لامرأته أكرمي مثواه عسى أن ينفعنا أو نتخذه ولدا. وكذلك مكنا ليوسف في الأرض ولنعلمه من تأويل الأحاديث. والله غالب على أمره ولكن أكثر الناس لا يعلمون.
And the one from Egypt who bought him said to his wife, "Make his residence comfortable. Perhaps he will benefit us, or we will adopt him as a son. And thus we established Joseph in the land, that we might teach him the interpretation of events. And Allah is predominant over his affair, but most of the people do not know."
وَلَمَّا بَلَغَ أَشُدَّهُ آتَيْنَاهُ حُكْمًا وَعِلْمًا وَكَذَلِكَ نَجْزِي الْمُحْسِنِينَ.
And when Joseph reached maturity, we gave him judgment and knowledge, and thus we reward the doers of good.
وراودته التي هو في بيتها عن نفسه وغلقت الأبواب وقالت هيت لك. قال معاذ الله إنه ربي أحسن مثواي إنه لا يفلح الظالمون.
And she, in whose house he was, sought to seduce him. She closed the doors and said, "Come, you." He said, "I seek the refuge of Allah. Indeed, he is my master, who has made good my residence. Indeed, wrongdoers will not succeed."
وَلَقَدْ هَمَّتْ بِهِ وَهَمَّ بِهَا لَوْلَا أَرْرَآ بُرْهَانَ رَبِّهِ كذلك لنصرف عنه السوء والفحشاء إنه من عبادنا المخلصين.
And she certainly determined to seduce him, and he would have inclined to her had he not seen the proof of his Lord. And thus it was that we should avert from him evil and immorality. Indeed, he was of our chosen servants.
وَاسْتَبَقَ الْبَابَ وَقَدَّتْ قَمِيصَهُ مِنْ دُبُرٍ وَأَلْفَ يَا سَيِّدَهَا لَدَى الْبَابِ قَالَتْ مَا جَزَاءُ مَنْ أَرَادَ بِأَهْلِكَ سُوءًا إِلَّا أَنْ يُسْجَنَ أَوْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ.
And they both raced to the door, and she tore his shirt from the back, and they found her husband at the door. She said, "What is the recompense of one who intended evil for your wife, but that he be imprisoned or a painful punishment?"
قَالَ هِيَ رَاوَدَتْنِي عَن نَفْسِي وَشَهِدَ شَاهِدٌ من أهلها إن كان قميصه قد من قبل فصدقت وهو من الكاذبين.
Joseph said, "It was she who sought to seduce me, and a witness from her family testified, if his shirt is torn from the front, then she has told the truth, and he is of the liars."
وَإِن كَانَ قَمِيصُهُ قُدَّ مِن دُبُرٍ فَكَذَبَتْ وَهُوَ مِنَ الصَّادِقِينَ.
But if his shirt is torn from the back, then she has lied, and he is of the truthful.
فَلَمَّا رَأَى قَمِيصَهُ قُدَّ مِنْ دُبُرٍ قَالَ إِنَّهُ مِنْ كَيْدِكُنَّ إِنَّ كَيْدَكُنَّ عَظِيمٌ
So when her husband saw his shirt torn from the back, he said, Indeed, it is of the woman's plan. Indeed, your plan is great.
يوسف أعرض عن هذا واستغفري لذنبك إنك كنت من الخاطئين
Joseph, ignore this. And my wife, ask forgiveness for your sin. Indeed, you were of the sinful.
وقال نسوة في المدينة امرأة العزيز تراود فتاها عن نفسه قد شغفها حبا إنا لنراها في ضلال مبين
And women in the city said, The wife of Al-Aziz is seeking to seduce her slave boy. He has impassioned her with love. Indeed, we see her to be in clear error.
فَلَمَّا سَمِعَتْ بِمَكْرِهِنَّ أَرْسَلَتْ إِلَيْهِنَّ وَأَعْتَدَتْ لَهُنَّ مُتَّكَآ وَأَعْتَدَتْ لَهُنَّ مُتَّكَآ وَآتَتْ كُلَّ وَاحِدَةٍ مِّنْهُنَّ سِكْرًا وقالت اخرج عليهم فلما رأينه أكبرنه وقطعن أيديهن وقلن حاش لله ما هذا بشرا وقلنا حاش لله ما هذا بشرا إن هذا إلا ملك كريم
So when she heard of their scheming, she sent for them and prepared for them a banquet and gave each one of them a knife and said to Joseph, Come out before them. And when they saw him, they greatly admired him and cut their hands and said, Perfect is Allah. This is not a man. This is none but a noble angel.
قالت فذلكن الذي لمتنني فيه ولقد راودته عن نفسه فاستعصم وَلَئِنْ لَمْ يَفْعَلْ مَا آمُرُهُ لَيُسْجَنَنَّ وَلَيَكُونَ مِّنَ الصَّاغِرِينَ
She said, That is the one about whom you blamed me. And I certainly sought to seduce him, but he firmly refused. And if he will not do what I order him, he will surely be imprisoned and will be of those debased.
قال رب السجن أحب إلي مما يدعونني إليه وإلا تصرف عني كيدهن أصب إليهن وأكن من الجاهلين
He said, My Lord, Prison is more to my liking than that to which they invite me. And if you do not avert me from their plan, I might incline toward them and thus be of the ignorant.
فاستجاب له ربه فصرف عنه كيدهن إنه هو السميع العليم
So his Lord responded to him and averted from him their plan. Indeed, he is the hearing, the knowing.
ثُمَّ بَدَى لَهُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا رَأَوُوا الْآيَاتِ لَيَسْجُنُنَّهُ حَتَّى حِينَ
Then it appeared to them after they had seen the signs that Al-Aziz should surely imprison him for a time.
وَدَخَلَ مَعَهُ السِّجْنَ فَتَيَانِ قَالَ أَحَدُهُمَا إِنِّي أَرَانِي أَعْصِرُ خَمْرًا وَقَالَ الْآخَرُ إِنِّي أَرَانِي أَحْمِلُ فَوْقَ رَأْسِي خُبْزًا تَأْكُلُ الطَّيْرُ مِنْهُ نَبِّئْنَا بِتَأْوِيلِهِ إِنَّا نَرَاكَ مِنَ الْمُحْسِنِينَ.
And there entered the prison with him two young men. One of them said, "Indeed, I have seen myself in a dream pressing wine." The other said, "Indeed, I have seen myself carrying upon my head some bread from which the birds were eating. Inform us of its interpretation. Indeed, we see you to be of those who do good."
قَالَ لَا يَأْتِيكُمَا طَعَامٌ تُرْزَقَانِهِ إِلَّا نَبَّأْتُكُمَا بِتَأْوِيلِهِ قَبْلَ أَنْ يَأْتِيَكُمَا ذَلِكُمَا مِمَّا عَلَّمَنِي رَبِّي إِنِّي تَرَكْتُ مِلَّةَ قَوْمٍ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِاللَّهِ وَهُمْ بِالْآخِرَةِ هُمْ كَافِرُونَ.
He said, "You will not receive food that is provided to you, except that I will inform you of its interpretation before it comes to you. That is from what my Lord has taught me. Indeed, I have left the religion of a people who do not believe in Allah, and they, in the hereafter, are disbelievers."
وَاتَّبَعْتُ مِلَّةَ آبَائِي إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَإِسْحَاقَ وَيَعْقُوبَ مَا كَانَ لَنَا أَن نُشْرِكَ بِاللَّهِ مِنْ شَيْءٍ ذَلِكَ مِنْ فَضْلِ اللَّهِ عَلَيْنَا وَعَلَى النَّاسِ وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَ النَّاسِ لَا يَشْكُرُونَ.
And I have followed the religion of my fathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. And it was not for us to associate anything with Allah. That is from the favor of Allah upon us and upon the people. But most of the people are not grateful.
يَا صَاحِبَيِ السِّجْنِ أَأَرْبَابٌ مُتَفَرِّقُونَ خَيْرٌ أَمِ اللَّهُ الْوَاحِدُ الْقَهَّارُ.
O my two companions of prison, are separate lords better, or Allah, the One, the Prevailing?
مَا تَعْبُدُونَ مِنْ دُونِهِ إِلَّا أَسْمَاءً سَمَّيْتُمُوهَا أَنْتُمْ وَآبَاؤُكُمْ مَا أَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ بِهَا مِنْ سُلْطَانٍ إِنِ الْحُكْمُ إِلَّا لِلَّهِ أَمَرَ أَلَّا تَعْبُدُوا إِلَّا إِيَّاهِ ذَلِكَ الدِّينُ الْقَيِّمُ وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَ النَّاسِ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ.
You worship not besides him, except mere names you have named them, you and your fathers, for which Allah has sent down no authority. Legislation is not but for Allah. He has commanded that you worship not except Him. That is the correct religion, but most of the people do not know.
Ya sahibai s-sijni amma ahadukuma fayasqi rabbahu khamra wa amma al-akhar fayuslabu fatakulu الطير من رأسه قضي الأمر الذي فيه تستفتيان.
O two companions of prison, as for one of you, he will give drink to his master of wine. But as for the other, he will be crucified, and the birds will eat from his head. The matter has been decreed about which you both inquire.
وقال للذي ظن أنه ناج منهما اذكرني عند ربك فأنساه الشيطان ذكر ربه فأنساه الشيطان ذكر ربه فلبث في السجن بضع سنين.
And he said to the one whom he knew would go free, mention me before your master. But Satan made him forget the mention to his master. And Joseph remained in prison several years.
وقال الملك إني أرى سبع بقرات سمان يأكلهن سبع عجاف وسبع سنبلات خضر وأخر يابسات يا أيها الملأ أفتوني في رؤياي إن كنتم للرؤيا تعبرون.
And subsequently the king said, indeed, I have seen in a dream seven fat cows being eaten by seven that were lean, and seven green spikes of grain and others that were dry. O eminent ones, explain to me my vision, if you should interpret visions.
قالوا أضغاث أحلام وما نحن بتأويل الأحلام بعالمين.
They said, it is but a mixture of false dreams, and we are not learned in the interpretation of dreams.
وقال الذي نجا منهما وادكر بعد أمة أنا أنبئكم بتأويله فأرسلون.
But the one who was freed and remembered after a time said, I will inform you of its interpretation, so send me forth.
يوسف أيها الصديق أفتنا في سبع بقرات سمان يأكلهن سبع عجاف وسبع سنبلات خضر وأخر يابسات لعلي أرجع إلى الناس لعلهم يعلمون.
He said, Joseph, O man of truth, explain to us about seven fat cows eaten by seven that were lean, and seven green spikes of grain and others that were dry, that I might return to the people. Perhaps they will know about you.
قال تزرعون سبع سنين دأبا فما حصدتم فذروه في سنبله إلا قليلا مما تأكلون.
Joseph said, you will plant for 7 years consecutively, and what you harvest leave in its spikes, except a little from which you will eat.
ثم يأتي من بعد ذلك سبع شداد يأكلن ما قدمتم لهن إلا قليلا مما تحصنون.
Then will come after that seven difficult years, which will consume what you saved for them, except a little from which you will store.
ثم يأتي من بعد ذلك عام فيه يغاث الناس وفيه يعصرون.
Then will come after that a year in which the people will be given rain and in which they will press olives and grapes.
وقال الملك ائتوني به فلما جاءه الرسول قال ارجع إلى ربك فاسأله ما بال النسوة اللاتي قطعن أيديهن إن ربي بكيدهن عليم.
And the king said, bring him to me. But when the messenger came to him, Joseph said, return to your master and ask him what is the case of the women who cut their hands. Indeed, my lord is knowing of their plan.
قال ما خطبكن إذ راوتن يوسف عن نفسه قلنا حاش لله ما علمنا عليه من سوء قالت امرأة العزيز الآن حصحص الحق أنا راودته عن نفسه وإنه لمن الصادقين.
Said the king to the women, what was your condition when you sought to seduce Joseph? They said, perfect is Allah, we know about him no evil. The wife of Al-Aziz said, now the truth has become evident. It was I who sought to seduce him, and indeed he is of the truthful.
ذلك ليعلم أني لم أخنه بالغيب وأن الله لا يهدي كيد الخائنين.
That is so Al-Aziz will know that I did not betray him in his absence, and that Allah does not guide the plan of betrayers.